first fish of the day appeared to be completely normal. It had just landed the wake bait and was feisty, just like any other smallmouth. However, as I landed the fish, there was something different about this one.
What happened to this fish?
Come on, buddy. Look at this poor guy. He has a huge wound. Look at that. Poor guy. Looks like a, I don't know what the hell got him, musky or something? I don't know, but look at that smallie. I don't know, let him go. I really feel sorry for this guy.